This just became the KO show.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Marieville, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
My very first night on commentary was Kevin Owens' very first night in NXT. Since then, he has gone on to have a potentially Hall of Fame-worthy career in a relatively short period of time.
And before we go any further, I'd like to extend a very Merry Christmas to our WWE Universe watching at home.
I echo those sentiments, Michael, and I hope that Santa was good to everybody out there, even you, Corey.
I hope he brings you coal, Byron.
Things just got nutty around here.
Oh, boy.
And his opponent from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, Eric Young!
Guys, am I the only one a little uncomfortable that Eric Young is coming out here?
Well, you should be, because he vowed to turn your happiness into havoc when he heard your commentary.
Let's be honest, don't tell him I said this, but the guy's nuts.
Actually, I'd like to see what happens.
This man, Eric Young, brings a whole new meaning to marching to the beat of your own drummer.
Also, guys, I would say that competing on Christmas has to be a tremendous thrill.
I can't speak.
Oh, wow.
And right into the action.
Well, the bell is rung and Kevin Owens is prancing and prowling, so we're in for a good one here.
No matter what an opponent tries to do, they cannot penetrate the psyche of Eric Young. You can't play mind games with a madman.
Well, personally, I'm just a little shocked that Eric Young possesses the mental capability to recognize the referee's three count.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Oh, man, Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Oh, that discus clothesline.
Took their head.
Oh, no. I'm afraid so, Cole. This is going to be great.
Gentlemen, I was able to catch up with KO in the social media lounge earlier tonight, and he said, quote, fans on social media.
Owens able to counter. I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
reversal by Kevin Owens.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Kevin Owens sure brings an attitude with him to the ring. I'm not sure any superstar can match him for pure bravado.
You're not wrong, Saxton, but that attitude's earned. Owens has won more than his share of championships.
But Corey, some would say not all those matches were won fair and square. KO has been known to employ some underhanded tactics.
Owens is a prize fighter, Cole. He has only done what he had to do to win, and he'll do the same here in this match.
Whoa, not so fast.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Saw what he had in mind there.
And again, yet another counter.
He's looking banged up here, guys.
I have one simple question. How impressive have these superstars been tonight on Raw?
Two. Suicide dive.
Nobody does it better.
Eric Young better not waste this opportunity.
I don't think he will.
Well-measured strike.
Four. Five.
Stomping down.
Six.
Back in from the floor.
Super kick.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
This is some great offense by Eric Young.
Owens able to counter. Sent in, set up.
Oh no.
Oh, well, shoulders down, is it enough?
One, two,
this one's not over yet.
That's too early for that.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good.
Senton!
Oh, elbow to the knee!
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
It appears Eric Young is starting to hit the wall.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Young needs to turn danger into opportunity.
Oh, and a discus clothesline.
Took their head off.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Oh, my God.
Oh, KO, what an athlete. What a moonsault.
That's got to be it.
Two.
He's still in it. I can't believe it.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Man. There's the crucifix. Nicely done. Scooped up.
Eric Young setting him up.
Spiked him.
Things aren't going so well for cover.
Is it enough?
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
The heart of these competitors is showing through.
Eric Young setting him up.
And a running senton.
Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Down with a power bomb.
Penny predicament.
There's two.
I don't know who or what Eric Young is hearing in his mind to stay in this one.
Look out. Here we go.
throws it and up.
This guy just refuses to quit.
Just barely, but it counts.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Super kick. And now it's Young on the offensive.
He has something big planned.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Uh-oh.
Stunner! Owens hits the stunner! This could be the chance he was looking for.
There it is. Now the...
Kevin Owens gets the win.
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens!
That's an impressive win right there.
Well, Eric Young lost the match tonight, but the good news is he lost his mind a long time ago.
Yeah, Corey, we actually agree on something.
What a match, and a quick thank you to everybody for spending part of their Christmas with us here at the WWE.
WWE champion and one of the hardest working superstars today. Just look at his body.
Well, no one will ever accuse Jinder Mahal of being the most popular superstar in WWE, but indeed his work ethic and accomplishments have been exceptional.
Byron, there are 1.3 billion people in India who worship the ground that Mahal walks on.
Singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And before I forget, allow me to wish everybody out there a very Merry Christmas.
You know, I can't help but wonder what I did wrong to have to be spending Christmas sitting next to you two.
The modern-day Maharaja Jinder Mahal really does reign over the ring with an iron will and formidable power, all part of how he's captured multiple championships.
And on the other side is Drew McIntyre, whose unchecked aggression has earned him the moniker of a Terminator, the man who is truly a danger to his opponent.
Drew's rage is at a constant simmer, ready to boil over at a moment's notice. I, too, have pity for his opponent.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now. It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Flatliner!
McIntyre with a great shot.
What a shot.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
He's looking a little off balance.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Drew McIntyre has earned something of a reputation for his brutality in the ring. I think we can expect to see that ruthlessness on display here.
Drew needs to utilize his unrelenting offense in this matchup. Brutality is a big part of that, Cole.
If there's an opening in your defense, expect Drew to exploit it. He won't shy away from going after an injured limb to get the best of his opponent.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
Offense like that is why Drew McIntyre is a game changer.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Running knee.
Oh, look at this, just raw brutality.
The inverted of Alabama slam.
McIntyre setting up. Is it enough to secure the victory?
But now, can Drew McIntyre capitalize?
Drew McIntyre did it.
Not to worry, the modern day Maharaja will come.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Thunderous powerbomb.
Oh, it could be nap time. Oh, and it's McIntyre turning the tables.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
It's Dana Brooke.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Saxton, put your action figures away. Playtime is over.
Bodybuilder strength, acrobatic athleticism. Dana Brooke has all of the skills to dominate the women's division.
And before I forget, allow me to wish everybody out there a very Merry Christmas.
You know, I can't help but wonder what I did wrong to have to be spending Christmas sitting next to you two.
It's It's glow time!
And from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
The two-time SmackDown Women's Champion and one of the best all-around athletes in the entire WWE Universe.
But she continues to back everything she's done in the past up with substance here in WWE.
And guys, I hope Santa was good to you this morning.
Oh, he's always good to me, Cole. Though I'm pretty sure Saxton ended up with coal in his stocking.
There are very few superstars in WWE who can do what Naomi can do in the ring. She uses the uniqueness to her advantage every chance she gets.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Just ruthless.
Single leg drop kick.
Go get it, girl. Good luck stopping Naomi when she's rolling like this.
Oh, man.
There's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done. Really just laying it in.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Now it's Naomi making her pay.
Naomi finds her target with that one.
Dana Brooke may be in a bad way here.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Oh, my God, inverted Frankensteiner.
I'll tell you this, guys, no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We're just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Scoop slam.
Drop right on target.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Leg drop.
Oh, rapid fire.
And for the look at this. That's not what she was going for.
It better not be.
Oh, right to the gut.
Bulldog.
Two.
Dana Brooke is a woman you do not want to mess with.
All right, that well scouted.
Pressure leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Naomi wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
Look at the quickness by Dana Brooke.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Back suplex.
To do it right there.
One, two, three.
And Naomi picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Naomi.
there's your winner via pinfall.
Now that's the kind of win you can build some momentum off of.
What a match, and a quick thank you to everybody for spending part of their
Guillotine! It's in deep.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Ha! Now it's Naomi making her pay.
Tough spot to be in. Oh, look at this.
Opponent set right in place.
We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
And Naomi's showing us how to have a good time.
Top guy time.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 446 pounds, Scott Dawson and Dash Wilder, the Revival.
No flips, Byron. Just fists. Tag team specialists. There may not be a better team in all of WWE right now than Dawson and Wilder. Great tag teams are on the same page. These two are in the same syllable.
Like you and I, Corey.
What about me?
What about you? Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso.
Zach's been down a lot longer than you have.
Usos!
The Usos make a very strong case for the greatest tag team of this generation.
An accolade they richly deserve, Saxton. In fact, given all their titles and five-star classic matches, I'd venture to say the Usos are still one of the most underrated tag teams around.
Here we go.
And before the match can even begin, we have a brawl on our hands.
Wow, that's a heck of a holiday prep.
Must have seen it coming.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
And look at for a power from the suplex.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly. Back now inside the ring.
The tag team action underway here.
When you're talking about Jimmy Uso, all he needs is to connect with one super kick, and that can change everything.
He may be down since day one-ish, but that kick will put you down in a second.
Boom! What a forearm!
He's in full control now.
Oh, what a sequence there from Jimmy Uso.
Suplex, very effective. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Bang!
Jimmy Uso hurting a little here.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
Caught off guard.
Jimmy Uso dodged that one.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Scott Dawson is a force within the ring.
He's
Scott Dawson starting to light it up.
Throwing around some of that southern beat. Inverted suplex.
That hurt.
Uh-oh. Soul kick.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Ooh. Leg lock.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
What a punch!
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
Comes in off the tag.
Uh-oh. Oh, the back of the neck. What a lariat.
What's he got in mind? Nasty drop.
All respect given. It looks like Jimmy Uso could be done for.
He's in a bad spot here, Cole. It's absolutely vital that he get to his corner and make the tag. Otherwise, this match is over.
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call.
Suplex. Running knee. Straight punch.
Uh-oh, look at this.
And applied.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Whoa, Jimmy Uso dodged that one.
Boom, what a forearm.
Back in from the floor.
With the code breaker.
And tagged in is Scott Dawson.
Double axe handle. Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
Able to get the tag.
As Wilder has him up.
Boom. Nasty backbreaker.
The end is in view.
Jey Uso is just getting over.
Incoming.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, yeah. Scoop slam.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Jey Uso beginning to look a little uneasy.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's going to have to take his shoes off the count.
Scott Dawson just too fast for him.
Reversal by Scott Dawson.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Can they get the grip locked in? Is he done?
Whoa, he works his way out.
What's gonna happen now?
Yank right off the apron.
Oh no.
A lot of damage taken on by Jey Uso. I'm not sure how this will pan out.
His partner must feel absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
Jey Uso can come back from it.
Great decision by Jey Uso to capitalize there. Oh, what a headbutt.
On the mark.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Boom! What a clothesline!
I don't think I'd be showboating if I was Dawson.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Suplex.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Tagged in. Toss to the outside. Back now inside the ring. He got in there. Good save.
The target.
What's this?
Down.
Ninja no Gucho.
He's going back to the well.
Spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
One, two.
And he stops the count. Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly. Gets him with a counter.
That'll leave a mark.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Codebreaker by Dash Wilder.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Dash Wilder.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Whoa, Jimmy Uso dodged that one.
What's he gonna do with it?
Oh, that was sweetness.
What are they gonna do here? Closing moments maybe of this matchup.
Uh-oh.
And that will likely end.
He thinks he has it.
And a huge victory. Nicely done.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
What a match. And a quick thank you to everybody for spending part of their Christmas with us here at the WWE.
And before I forget, allow me to wish everybody out there a very Merry
Merry Christmas.
You know, I can't help but wonder what I did wrong to have to be spending Christmas sitting next to you two.
The gold standard in WWE.
And his opponent from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin!
You know, I asked Shelton Benjamin if he was looking forward to this match, and he just stared around and gave me a creepy smile.
Well, it doesn't matter about what creepy smile he gave you or what color his hair is. Shelton Benjamin is always the gold standard.
And guys, I hope Santa was good to you this morning. What's this?
Well, I think
we had a feeling this would happen.
Oh man, Seth Rollins is under pressure now.
Seth Rollins has broken through every obstacle and laid low every competitor that has stood between him and his ambitions. A multi-time champion, an incredible athlete, there is seemingly no limit on what he is capable of.
An amateur wrestling standout with almost two decades of in-ring experience, it's going to be tough to stop Shelton Benjamin.
And no matter what color his hair is that day, Shelton Benjamin truly is the gold standard.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the fact. Look at this.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Trap the arm.
Benjamin with that freakish athleticism.
He's capable of turning it on, but he's got to make sure he doesn't fade fast.
One of the things I love about Seth Rollins is he enters every match with a strategy. It's part of what makes the Architect such an intimidating opponent.
But what happens when that plan doesn't come together? How can Rollins improvise in the moment?
Well, Seth's been put on the back foot before when things didn't go his way, but he's an experienced superstar with a diverse moveset that he can tap into.
Following up on that, Corey, your plan A is only as good as plans B and C. And I think the Architect might have strategies all the way to Z.
He's stuck in the corner now. Oof. He's looking a little off balance.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
I guess you never know.
Outstanding focus there from Benjamin.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
Head crank. There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Seth Rollins is looking for something big here.
But can he hit it, guys? This man is the epitome of cold and calculated.
Looking for the victory!
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
He should count his lucky stars. Rollins with a schoolboy takedown.
Pow! He's looking a little weary now.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Oh my God! Moonsault!
You see that height?
And into the count.
Two, three.
And Seth Rollins is the winner.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
Such a.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
Look at this.
Good Lord, Phoenix Splash.
One of the most impressive moves I've ever seen.
Rollins looking for it.